There's always somebody in the background. Look at these guys.
All right.
Okay, video so now, buddy.
I remember beating this guy up. What? You know you
right on.
What's up, man? He's getting big, eh? He's getting big, man.
How are you, my brother?
I'm gonna put two posts up for the monster. This guy's not the boss. This
yeah,
guy's the
man.
Boss.
Look at this cat. Look at this cat.
He's the boss.
Hey, handsome guy, man. Wow, he definitely looks like the top.
Okay, you don't need anything. Where are you going? So, you see ya. Daniel,
yeah,
you
want to
okay, he's
going to
be doing some music
because
I'm
going to
be over here.
What's up? What's up? What's up? Mike Strange.
Hey, buddy.
What's going on, pal?
Big boy, eh?
Oh, Mr. Eggert and Marcus. What?
I remember beating him.
And
well,
Scotty,
I mean,
the bulldog horse.
What
happened to your brothers? Where are the other guys?
Nah, they're
at home.
Oh,
yeah.
My gosh, man.
Let's hear it for everyone. Let's have a good round of applause for the next Curtis.
Picture, right?
That's
hey, Scotty, you're the big time.
Thanks for the hot dog.
You're welcome.
Okay, fans, ready for more action? Let's go. Let's bring to the ring for tonight's fifth contest. He is from uptown boxing in Barrie, Ontario, Jesse Perrette.
I wish I had that on tape. How's this fight look, boys? Hey, Mike? How's this fight look, Kaden and Mike?
We're even right now. After 6 second fights, we've got a dollar each fight, and we're even right now. It looks like I got red right now. It looks like she's ready.
I've been up the entire time.
Now we're even. This is it. I can beat up this fight, buddy. $1.
Fighting out of the red corner, Christian.
How much are you up now?
I'm up $1 going with it to the main
Team
event.
Canada, baby.
The main event, now he gets to pick.
Who's the real winner here, guys?
Me, because I'm picking.
Who's
I'm
the real picking. Winner here, guys?
You are.
You, $1,200. Oh, no,
hey, Red, who do you got, Kaden?
I got Muhammad.
Who do you got, Mike?
I got the piss cutter.
Chris Balsa.
Decision 3-0 in favor of the judges, fighting out of the red corner.
Jared.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Come here,
Kaden.
Okay, who are you waiting for, Kaden?
You know what? I want to fight all of these guys. One is not enough. One of them is not enough. I want to see looks on their faces when I'm coming at them.
I got Scotty's out there looking for them now. Hey, he's ready. He's ready.
I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you and your brother. Let him come.
Right? And then there's Mike.
We're even. I'm settled right now.
Call me. Them guys, all the brothers jumped on me. You should see the video. You should see the video of all of them guys. They're young. My ass is AJG. Fight broke on all of them. Five or six of them. Fuck you guys. Jumped up. This kid. All of his kids. Five or six of them. Can you do it, girl?
They're in there. I don't know.
I think you're holding the phone the wrong way.
Good seeing you, man.
Nice to see you,
Dominic.
Yeah, all right, take care, brother. Take care. I'm coming for you guys, man. I'm coming for you guys. He's not enough. He's just one. I want all of them.
Awesome. Good job, boys.
We do after a night at the fights. Too much more fights. Michael Strange. Kaden. He's ready for bed.